you like the fast-paced life.
Never tried it, but I had Adderall and I heard that's similar.
Adderall is more like meth.
Amphetamines, right?
Dude, there's a, you can Google this. There's a show called Dino Yacht Club Season 2.
Dino Yacht Club.
Okay? It's a cartoon show that I wrote on Adderall. You go watch it.
Where is it on? YouTube?
It's on YouTube. It, well, I mean, it fucking doesn't do any good. I'm just saying you can go watch a man on Adderall in his thoughts. Because you watch Dino Yacht Club Season 2, where a bunch of dinosaurs worked for Ronald Reagan in the 1980s. They were his strike team. Whenever he had a global crisis.
I'm fucking sold on this so far.
And they used, and they fly F-16 or F-14 Tomcats, and
that sounds dope.
They solve missions for him.
Well, if Adderall can help you become like creative, why don't we all take it?
Maybe we should. But when I rewatched it recently, I was like, wow, this is just like a big giant Alzheimer's show.
Randy Renee Hanna had gone through a difficult breakup. She had chosen to leave her fiancé of 6 years and to strike out with another man who had captured her attention and her heart. Leaving behind the comforts of her home, Randy and her new boyfriend decided to get an apartment together in the Chicora Cherokee neighborhood of North Charleston, South Carolina. It wasn't a great area, but it was close to the restaurant where Brandy worked as a waitress alongside her mother, Donna. Her new boyfriend, Zeke, had